Hi, good morning. Welcome back to another video of me, George Hellish, your friendly neighbourhood YouTuber, your friendly neighbourhood gamer, your grinding nerd, your grinding whatever. Alright, today we're on DC Universe. We're gonna play some DC Universe today. Hello guys, how are you all doing? It's Sunday today, so last day to the weekend. I think I'll do something with... Let's still do this card, so let's do some dungeon again. Duos and dungeons. I've got a nice hot chocolate, guys. To start my game video.
Citizens of the world, I'm transmitting through every device on the planet to make you an offer. Only I, Lex Luthor, can help you reach your full potential. I'm making my fortune and LexCorp's most advanced weaponry available to anyone willing to step up and take it. You'll find cash and weapons spread around major cities. The power and self-determination you deserve are yours for the taking. And don't let anyone stand in your way. Farewell.
It's Oracle. Literally everyone heard that message. Luther, his LexCorp tower offices just exploded.
I can't see what this is about.
Glad to see Oracle sent her best and brightest. Whatever Luther's up to, he's incited chaos in cities around the globe. That has the Justice League spread thin. Also, something in the air is affecting everyone in Metropolis, including police. Add to that wild animals escaping from the zoo, and I could seriously use your help. Maybe we can get to the bottom of this here at its source.
I've dropped some supplies nearby to help you out. They're in a crate keyed to your biometric signature. It's a combination of my tech and some helpful items Luther just made available. Use them well.
Lex is a madman, but he's a genius-level delegator. I'm willing to bet he's working with organized crime gangs. Confiscate Lex's weapons, stop robberies, and transport stolen goods to the MPD. Let's see if
with
we can...
every story, there's more going on than we can see. While you're out helping people, look for clues about things happening behind the scenes.
Wait, hang on a minute. We gotta go down there and do something. Yeah. Hey girl, what the hell? My target is mine.
Thank you.
Anyway, I'm guessing this was the new update, guys. They've added
Wait,
two.
Who are you?
Years.
That won't stop.
Thanks, I can handle it from here.
We're gonna get 27 of these?
Good work. I'll take it from here.
We got 21 of those things out of 27. What are these things we have to collect? Wow, and then one over there, the arrow points.
Enough!
at some point, right? Why did this light out? Now we're gonna do a dungeon. My God, my guys, my block up nose is gone. Could this guy come out at number 53? Okay, that's good.
About time someone showed up.
I have too much work.
That stings!
When Luther hears about this, you're going down.
Yeah, Luther will never hear about this. So good luck, man.
Thank you. The drones kept interrogating me about exobytes.
They never stop.
In his infinite intelligence, Booster Gold has been enslaved by Queen Bee's hypnopollen. If you want to free him, and I do mean if, you must destroy the hypnopollen generators.
Thank you.
Anyway, guys. Nearly the end of the weekend, so I hope you've enjoyed your weekend, guys.
Seeds again. Booster's free.
Well, that settles it. I'll never endorse honey. Not ever. Thanks for the assist. Not that I wouldn't have broken free on my own, eventually. I'll open the way for you to go deeper into the hive's lair. You're on your own, though. Come on, Skeets. I think I have some new exploration adventures to record. Let's go.
The science police are in Star Lab's pocket. Show them who's boss. Everybody knows you're working for Star Labs.
I don't know.
Intruder detected. Initiating defense protocols. Alert Hive soldier base.
Exobytes to Brainiac! Guards! Protect your queen with your lives!
One with my high.
challenge me. You are one.
I will serve the queen.
Yeah, anyway, guys, how'd your day be today? Yeah. I said it for a
thanks. That's a few more criminals getting the punishment they deserve.
Oh, lots of things there.
When these crises hit, nobody ever thinks about the poor animals. The zoo's busted open, and someone needs to help those sweet fur babies. Use my fix-it gun to keep them safe. We've left gift boxes around here to help with that.
Airborne pheromones are intensifying people's basic instincts. Regular folks, the police, you name it. Everyone wants to pin it on me. But I'm trying to show Harley I can blossom again after what I did in Gotham. I need your help to clear my name. Will you neutralize the pheromones and spread my antidote? My babies are out there trying to help, so protect them if you see them in danger. And if you won't do it for Metropolis, well, I'll owe you one.
We're going to figure out why Luther did this. We need to go to the source. Was he even there when the bomb detonated? Go to LexCorp Tower and check out his penthouse office. I've got a few friends on site, but things will go faster with your help.
Well, we got to help Harley Quinn and we got to help Poison Ivy now. Wow. I guess we'll do that next episode, guys. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe, and bye, guys. Peace, and stay safe, guys. Have a nice day, guys, and take care, guys. Bye, bye, whenever the next episode will be of the Gaming Cast series. Yeah, anyway, guys, as I said, like, comment, subscribe, and stay safe, guys. Have a nice day. Take care, guys. Bye, guys. Stay safe. Bye.